Did you know that Nairobi County is the second dirtiest county after Kisii in Kenya? Well, even as the government tries to increase forest cover to 10% by the year 2022, it is the mandate of every citizen of the country to help the government do so.
These little angels have learned it all. Through the help of Daniel Kasisi, founder of the Eco Changers organization, the kids have formed a strong team of girls that are planning to bring change in their society. As a teacher, Kasisi knew he had a platform to influence young people on the importance of keeping environment clean, even as industrialization evolves by the day. This notwithstanding, the journey has been challenging to say the least. He started the Eco Changers Initiative as a community-based organization. Through his wife, a kindergarten teacher, he met Linda Karaoke, the director of a Harry House school in South Bay, Nairobi, who now hosts this organization. The kids here are active even during the holidays, using the facility as their station.
Because when you ask most of the people, they think, okay, I'm paying tax. So once I pay tax, the government will, it is the responsibility of the government to clean the environment. But then who is the government? It is you and I. So if you have a responsible society, then issues that you're having to do with the environment will not have them to be a thing of the past. So I thought that if I started an organization to teach children all the nitty-gritties of environmental issues, to make them experts of environment, since it is very vital in our living, then we'll change their mindset and achieve the vision of having a clean environment.
Having only begun in 2018, Kasisi has teamed up with other teachers and is using his skills in drama and arts, training the kids to stage plays that preach about keeping the environment clean. He also teaches the kids how to play chess, a game that he believes sharpens the minds of the kids, allowing them to think critically.
We talk about the causes of climate change. Greater part of it is the human cost. So then where did we are? Because everybody will earn to live a good and healthy life. But then we have so many problems associated with environmental issues. So if you look at it critically, it is somebody who made a wrong move and cut a tree, a wrong move and burned the trash, a wrong move and burned the fossil fuels, a wrong move without looking at the precautionary measures to ensure that whatever comes out is filtered. If it is smoke, we ought to be having the filters on our factories. If you are running something like that, service your car nicely so that it does not emit so much of the greenhouse gases.
With the help of an art teacher, the kids have learned to recycle and reuse papers within the school and at home to make paper mache, creating beautiful artworks, used to make models, bins, and even decorate picture and painting frames.
If you have knowledge, especially in art, try your best to find a way to pass it on to the next generation. Because as things are, you don't get to stay here on earth forever. But the impact of what you do is going actually to testify for you for eternity.
Then, when after you shred the papers, you put them in water to soak.
Kasisi believes that focusing on children who are the voice of tomorrow, equipping them with the right mindset is key, even when at home.
She made us switch off all the lights. She started telling us about using natural light and all sorts of things because she said we are contributing to global warming. Eh? So at least one thing I can appreciate from my perspective is that these days she's very conscious about putting on lights.
The main achievement is the waste segregation. That idea has been borrowed from EcoChangers, whereby children are trained or they've been made to understand that waste are of different kinds. They can be separated, and that way it will enable recycling of the wastes.
The Eco Changers program has also helped teach the kids on, among others, reusing and recycling paper waste, proper garbage disposal like garbage segregation, resource management, among others, factors that play a huge role in mitigating climate change impacts as well as enhancing a sustainable, clean environment.
Because right now the environment is getting really hot because of global warming, and right now while you're children it's better because while you learn, while you grow up, you can also like tell the other children about it. And because like the environment is all around us and it's where we live, so if we spoil it now we could go extinct like the dinosaurs.
Njoki, Merita, Switch TV.